Hello again, everybody. This is just a big update in case you've missed it. The Voice of Humanity, which airs on Wednesday at UCY.tv, will be not broadcasting from UCY anymore as of Christmas Day. Christmas Day will be the last show, and I will be there 8 to 9 p.m. You're my family, and that's what I want to do. And from there, the show will be hosted via my website. Now, the reason for this has nothing to do with UCY other than the fact that I love them. And the Voice of Humanity was designed to be a voice for the people who have been oppressed and not heard. And to get them heard, we are going to have to potentially cross lines that could lead to lawsuits. And I could give zero fucks about it. That's what the show is for. I do not have the right to bring that liability on UCY and disrupt the hard work that Jules has put in. For the last year, I've seen her endless hours going without sleep, building that network, giving her heart and soul, and I love the network fully. The Hacker News will continue to air at UCY. I fully support them, and I still want to be a part of that team. But for the Voice of Humanity to do what I wanted it to do when I started doing it, we cannot compromise truth or information or the pursuit of justice for the sake of money or lawsuit. And I understand that some have to. I don't have to. No, I'm not independently wealthy. I have nothing. Go ahead and sue me. The people will be heard. Much love. To keep up to date, obviously, you YouTubers are going to know, I'm going to probably take about a month off from the show. Requests for show time have been slow, so it's a good time to build a schedule, and I need a bit of a break after the job loss and the lack of final payment. All those things, we're in a real tough spot, so I need to, you know, just do whatever comes my way to make money. And so I think taking a month from that show, I'll continue to do the Hacker News. But anyway, the Facebook page also, the fan page for the radio shows, the link for that will be below. If you haven't been to the website, go over and check it out. You'll see the MOMT live page that has links back to UCY and the other things now. But once this is up and going, that will be the page I broadcast from. And there will be a chat room at that point. And yeah, I'll keep you up to date, but I wanted you to have time to plan, and I know most of you are going to be gone and busy, but I will be there. The topic will be just kind of a year in review and remind you all that I love you and hanging out with you and the opportunity for you to call in and plug yourself or say hi or whatever, just because you're my family, and that's a scheduled show date, and it was the first of the year goal to move this show to my site where people can say exactly. Now, this isn't a Jerry Springer show. Don't anybody anticipate Jerry Springer antics. But I think you know what I mean. When we've been violated, I'll give you a for instance. I was violated in Kentucky by a sleazy contractor, and I tracked that sleazy contractor back to a corporation who takes money for low-income housing. Found out they're doing all kinds of stuff. Yeah, they say I cost them $90 million. I lost $500. I'm not sure how the lawsuit went, because I didn't show up for it. I was the one violated. I'm not going to show up to be sued. If I get a letter in the mail, I'll gladly send you a dollar or two a month, maybe five if things are going well for me, to know that I took a big bite out of the machine. Much love. Many, many thanks. And I'll see you soon.